just 89 points. Since then, they're averaging 121. Aldridge, DeRozan, a rare three-point try, and he puts it in. Bigger part, Forbes.
You shoot the mid-range as well.
Our guys have to be—they have to be ready for that. You have to be high on high alert. Once again, there's no way you can allow him to overwhelm the young player in the low block. But here's the beautiful pass, Jaka Pertle,
and there's LaMarcus Aldridge again. His 12th point of the quarter. He's got 20.
A beautiful penetration from DeMar DeRozan, and there's L.A. to clean up the mess.
DeRozan glances, 5 on the shot clock against Jeremy Jackson. Inside, and one! What a nice little touch pass, and L.A. finishes.
Looked like there was no room to make that pass. Excellent effort there from DeMar DeRozan, sneaking it in there, and you can see Brandon Clark.
5.5 to go, first quarter. Covington on L.A. He finds DeRozan sneaking along the baseline.
Well, here it is. DeMar DeRozan, beautiful backdoor cut. Just lost Wiggins completely.
5 of 10 from beyond the arc. Wizards now 6 of 10. Patty in the lane. Nice find, Bellinelli.
There's Patty. Looked like he had nowhere to go, and Marco Bellinelli there to bail him out. Just completely lost his man. Continued to move well without the basketball. You can see Marco's
two for one here, I'm sure.
I got to put it up pretty quickly.
Rudy Gay, Jaka Pertle with a flush.
What? What did I just see?
Eric White attacks inside. DeMar DeRozan.
Hard to tell what happened to him.
And one block. Here's Murray stumbling, gives it up to Lonnie Walker, goes to the hole, and Pertle with a bucket.
With one. Lonnie to Jakob, and Lonnie
really
takes a shot.
Bulls teams, and he thought that, you know, along with some of his teammates back there, that they were going to revitalize Bulls basketball as DeJounte Murray knocks down another three-pointer that matches the season high.
You know, had never suffered an ACL. They didn't know what the rehab like. They don't know the psychology.
Brandon Murray brings it for San Antonio. 6:48 counting here. DeRozan and a steam. Jakob with another dunk.
In traffic, and instead of throwing up something crazy, he's got three guys around him. That is a all-world pass to Jaka Pertle.
Averages 13 points to go along with his 9 assists per game. Inside, beautiful pass from White, and a Pertle jack.
Jaka Pertle, great backdoor cut. You see, Ayton has no idea where he is until it's too late. Just great instincts there from Jakob as well, not to just stand in the corner.
Whiteside's got 8. They're shooting 56% right now. Corner 3. Trey Lyles knocks it down. Big shot.
That's a great pass from DeJounte Murray. How about that?
I was shooting.
Yeah, wide open in the corner. What a pass here.
He knows where his game is. He stays close to the hoop. And Aldridge and one.
That's a great feed there for Brent Forbes. DeJounte, good catch. And a better finish. I'd say they're
Jokic getting ready to check back in. Spurs go back outside. Bellinelli to Forbes. Bryn lets it go. Yes, sir! Bryn Forbes!
He just set the table and spoon feeds Bryn Forbes on the perimeter.
An 8-0 run for the Spurs and a wild one in Denver.
City 2 of 6 from beyond the arc as the team shooting 48%. Spurs shooting 41%. Here is the game tied, for long. Jakob throws it down with a Pertle jam.
Pertle, nice cut, and I like the finish. Little lefty dunk over the Nader. Beautiful feed once again from Derek White. Derek should have 4 assists in this ball game.
7 minutes remaining. Lonnie Walker with a step here on Gilgeous Alexander. Nice find, Chimezie Metu inside.
How in the world did Lonnie find Metu with Nerlens Noel? How about this penetration? Finds Chimezie at the last second. Beautiful throwdown.
Rudy Gay back to Bellinelli. Lays it in. Oh, my.
I mean, Marco moving so well without the basketball. Burns the defense once again. The guys did a great job covering it up.
Here is Pertle. Slips it to Lyles. Chris movement. Great passing.
Well, got tricky there. Trey Lyles working off of him. Just kind of threads the needle and Trey.
Rudy Gay, the Spurs leader, with 16 in the first half. Oh, mama! What a pass and what a catch and dunk by Trey Lyles!
once in a while he's going to pull out one of these on you. I mean, that is a quick bounce on one leg over the top of Aaron Gordon. That's not easy to pull off.
When they kind of get hot in the second half, how things could shift.
DeJounte Murray on the flush.
And in the paint, protecting things. The
Knocked
guards
down the
getting
three-point
up in.
Shot engages the defense enough that they have got to respect him from out there, but he is just so quick getting to areas on the floor.
Well, Spurs number five, DeJounte
just a great
Murray,
job here. His fourth. A little give and go pass there, Spurs.
Jared Allen, the line.
Lonnie Walker.
Shooting two.
We
just have to win once.
Well, there's a chance.
Yeah, and the key games is Jakob Poeltl finishes inside. Oh. The foul called inside.
That's a terrific effort there from Lonnie.
NBA campus as the Spurs carry a 7-point lead into the fourth quarter. Eubanks from Rudy Gay on the alley-oop slam. Eubanks, I should say.
That looked to me like an old Portland play right there. You throw it in the low block to Clyde Drexler, and Cliff Robinson gets a back screen and goes straight to the basket.
DeRozan, double team on the baseline. Fires it out. Keldon Johnson back to DeRozan. He scores! Oh, mama!
Bill. First
amazing.
Off, the pass along the baseline right here, I mean, that's a masterpiece. And then the fact that Keldon Johnson with that big body doesn't pick up a foul. He's a traditional baseline pass. You watch it right here. Corey Joseph has that pass covered. And how about finding Keldon Johnson on the high wing? That's just an impossible play.
4-27 when trailing at intermission. Derek White struggles defensively. They give up almost 58 points a game in the second half.
Pass the ball out to the perimeter.
DeRozan for three. Oh, mama! Down the triple, Sean.
And the other thing I told you guys this morning is he's not really a catch-and-shoot guy, but he caught it and he shot it there. And he hits the bottom. Great setup from Lonnie. Better shot from DeMar.
Can't stop this team. Assist in the first quarter, so halfway home. Hopefully they blow way by that. And inside, Lonnie Walker gets the bucket as DeRozan finds him on a broken play.
Excellent effort there by Jakob not to foul. That's what I'm talking about. Heads up play. Lonnie Walker
just having trouble finding the range inside. He is 2 of 7.
Jakob's size is bothering him.
Walker spots Marco. Counted for Marco Bellinelli. Thanks to Marco Bellinelli.
Oh, Lonnie, great penetration. How about that?
No look pass.
With that beautiful fake. And Holiday leaks out and misses the layup. There's Marco.
Basket.
I say all the time. Yeah, well, you know it already. Beautiful backdoor cut from Marco.
Over to distract him enough so he missed it. Derek White leaves it. Keldon gets this one. Eyes in the back of his head.
Oh, amazing court awareness. He's going to throw it out there. He has Keldon and DeMar right behind him.
Hey, it's proof when you're aggressive.
Transition three comes off.
Poeltl now on the drive. Keldon Johnson, an and one. And Johnson, the rookie out of Kentucky, will go to the line.
You guys make the right decisions with the basketball. That's a terrific bounce pass from Murray. Right on the money. How about Keldon with the lefty reverse finish?